Now, a new interim superintendent was voted in tonight. We tried several times to reach Mr. Cleghorn. Our phone calls were not returned, but people close to him tell us he has denied making any kind of vulgar or derogatory remarks. We're live in Prospect Park, Delaware County tonight. Chris O'Connell, Fox 29 News.